Howdy folks, we basically have a pretty nice day, a little bit of a breeze, starting to cloud up, but it is hot and it is humid. Who cares? Because I'm so sure of the fact that we're going to do good. When I say we, I'm including a guest.
Well, hi Don.
Hi Lorraine. Nice to have you here today. What are you doing?
Well, I'm sitting here resting while you were putting my bait on my pole, lures.
And picking ticks pole. Off our waders.
Yeah, I was picking ticks off.
What are you going to be using today?
Well, I've got my double long pole, and that thing's tied up with a PB&J little Twinkie.
Okay, so we got a PB&J Twinkie.
Yes, right here.
Okay. That's a very cool lure. We'll talk more about that later.
Yes, that thing is going to be deadly on crappie. Number two. Hey, Bob. I'm going to try out your Bob Steeds today. In
baby bass.
Baby bass. That's deadly.
That's a bass and crappie killer right there.
Yes, both of them. So that's what I'm going to do. And what are you doing?
I've got a Twinkie on my long pole and a Bob Steeds on my shorter one. I guess we have to perform the ritual before we go.
Yes.
Reaper team.
Reeps.
Let's get after him. RTR.
RTR.
Here we come.
Here we come. Get ready, everybody.
What do we have here? What is that? It's not you. That's Rudie. You think that's a bird? That's a pretty puppy. Well, now that's Rudie's picture. Thank you, Donna Cheryl.
There's a cutesy wootsy puppy over here.
All right, got somebody I want you to see.
So hello, Lorraine, how are you?
We're doing good. We came over to see Tootie this morning.
Do we have anything else on the agenda?
No.
Just Rudie.
Just Rudie.
But we're going to go out and catch some fish, I think.
You want to go fishing?
Hmm? Oh, boy.
Ball of fluff.
Good boy.
Here we come.
Here we come. Get ready, everybody.
I've got about 10 to 15 feet of line out, and then I'm sort of using it like a fly rod to go back behind me and throw it over and let the little Twinkie sink, and then just lift it up real slowly, sort of swim it out. Ooh! Like a Mrs. Bluegill. But she does come in at 8 3/4. Go tell your big buddies to come out. What'd you get?
Yeah. Look here.
Oh, I like the looks of this. Wow.
Isn't he pretty?
That's a nice one, Lorraine.
Yeah. That's a nice one, isn't he?
That's a beautiful crappie. 12 inches. Finally got a nice one, Lorraine.
Good, let me see. Oh, he's a beauty.
Isn't that a beautiful fish?
Yes.
I think this one might go 9. I need to stretch his tail out farther because right now it's only sitting on 8.5. Still pretty though. See you later. What are you doing over there, Lorraine?
Well, I caught a fish.
Are you catching crappie?
I did. He's too little.
Okay, but Crappie, log him in.
All right.
You know what he's been.
Oh, he's been reefed, but he's sticking.
Couple of these EDCs so far today. Everyday crappies. Ooh. I'm afraid it's got to be a Mr. B. He's going on a ride. Okay, Bob Steed's taking us for a ride. Woo. There you go, Brother Bob. That's a nice Bob Steed's bass. Nice chunky fish. Well, I tell you, the bass are very, very chunky in here. This bass actually comes in right at 15 and a quarter, almost 15 and a half.
Okay.
Up we go into the wild blue yonder. Here it is. 1 pound, 15 ounces, almost 2 pounds. See you later. Nice to have met you. Yeah, this one's healthy. I think it's a bass. If this is a bluegill, it's a monster. Okay, Lorraine, you could basically call this the twinkification of bass. Nice fish. Isn't that nice?
He's a beauty.
That's a very handsome bass. You know it. On the board, nice and fat. Coming in at 16. 0-0. Lift till you beep. And we have a bass that happens to be 2 pounds and 14 ounces. One of the nicer 16 inchers we've seen in a while. See ya. Alright. The battle is on. Well, I can come over there and measure it. Cease reaping for a moment and I'll come see you. Well, that's definitely worth getting reaped.
Oh, is it? Good.
That's a nice bluegill.
All right.
Look at the colors beautiful on these things, and they're so fat.
You got him.
Yeah, let me guess 8.5. Are my eyes calibrated?
Are your eyes calibrated to 9?
To 8.5.
To reap.
You did. You reaped it.
I reaped 8.5.
Very good. And a nice big bluegill. I'll let your pretty go for you.
Yeah, beautiful.
Bye-bye. Where are you big guys this year? So we changed strategy here just a little while ago, but what we did is we went away from PB&J. Oh, did I say that? Oh, I'm so sorry. I apologize. And I went with Z-BugZ, which are kind of like a Twinkie, but they have a flash on the bottom, see? And sometimes just, see, there's the tentacle power, but a Z-BugZ has a little strip of orange on the bottom. And sometimes that just triggers a snot out of them. And they've been working pretty good. Both of us have sat right over in this area and just put the smack down on them. Welcome to the 8.25, 8.5 club. Beautiful. See you later. So how'd we do today? We have fun?
Yes, we had fun. It was a little slower than we thought it was going to be.
Yeah, it was. However, between the two of us, we managed to catch 22 fish, bass, crappie, bluegill. Mm-hmm. That's pretty good.
That's pretty good.
What'd you think about the ambiance out here today?
Well, this is what fishing is all about, and being out here amongst nature, listening to nothing except the beautiful sounds of birds and the wind blowing, and just being out and seeing what a beautiful place that this United States of America is.
Yeah, we got a close-up view of creation today, and it really was wonderful.
Mm-hmm. We hope everybody enjoys our little fishing trips that we had together, and we certainly enjoy everybody's comments and are so happy that people like to see what fun we have each time we go out.
Yeah, I love you, Lorraine, and thanks for coming, and we'll do it again real
Absolutely.
Soon.
Absolutely. And in the meantime, between time, Reaper Team Reaps.
RTR.
RTR. Thank you for coming along today. Bye-bye.
God bless.
God bless.
Lorraine, if I had a nickel for every one of these everyday crappie, we'd probably have 60 or 70 cents. He's escaping.